J-Ray 501 here. I'm in E! News again. This time I'm in the cover-ups. And some of these are a little older, and I'm sure that there's been videos put out, but just wanted to run down the list as a reminder of what's really going on. Doctor for Fukushima workers. When going into danger areas, they don't use radiation meters. It's hiding the amount of the exposures. Real radiation count is much higher. That's a fact. August 19th, 2011. U.S. Nuke Commission essentially lied about one of the worst nuclear disasters in history near Los Angeles in the Simi Valley, up to 240 times greater than Three Mile Island. 13 fuel rods melted with no containment. 10 trillion becquerels per hour of radiation currently being released from Fukushima plant. That was done by a researcher, Christopher Busby. And that was August 18th. U.S. government was considering plan to evacuate all 90,000 citizens living in Tokyo. U.S. knew fuel had melted early on via the Global Hawk data. It's dated August 18th. Fukushima plant worker. Even higher than 10,000 millisieverts an hour at many spots in reactor buildings 1, 2, and 3. August 17th. Purged. Whistleblowers who reported detection of Neptunium-239 far from plant have their TV show canceled. This is independent. The explosive truth behind Fukushima's meltdown. New evidence suggests reactors doomed to fail. August 17th. Censored. Host reveals MSNBC staff told him to stop saying people should not believe the government about Fukushima and should evacuate. $166 trillion becquerels of radioactive iodine, cesium at 21,200,000,000. No, I'm sorry, 166 million becquerels of radioactive iodine and cesium at 21,200,000 was detected by researchers 4 kilometers from the Fukushima plant. Japan's nuclear agency hides children's radiation results. Nuke plant operator behind fake email campaign also destroyed documents sought by investigators about public support for MOX fuel. Public anger exploding as Japanese discover more about government downplaying spread of Fukushima radiation and the health dangers. Mayor, Japan government lying about why it failed to publicly release radiation data. Authorities hid radioactive plume forecasts to avoid evacuations, officials reveal. Mayor says akin to murder. No kidding. So now that we all have our eyes on what's going on in the Virginia plant, because they did get hit, and the nuclear, let's see, over here, and latest news. Spokesman says workers at Virginia Nuke Plant were preparing to manually shut down reactors after quake when system went into the automatic shutdown. That's a good thing. But then another spokesman says it was a manual shutdown. So here we go again with more lies. Nobody knows for sure. Nobody's going to say for sure what's really going on there now. The nuclear reactors at quake hit Virginia Nuke Plant are sitting on a fault line. Emergency diesel generator fails at Virginia Nuke Plant, hit by a 5.9 quake. But there supposedly were three other generators that kicked in first, and then the fourth one didn't kick in. Company admits Virginia nuke plant only designed to withstand a magnitude 5.9. Today's quake was a 5.9. Virginia nuke plant has lost off-site power after quake, generators being used to cool reactors. As far as we know, everything is safe, says the NRC. Okay, sure. Okay. So, I just thought I would share some energy news. Looks like it's time to go buy the soaks so that I can start monitoring what's going on in California and everywhere I travel, which I will be traveling here shortly. Alrighty, God bless.